I don't know what's going to happen in the future. I'm saying to you, we have not called for the killing of white people, at least for now. I can't guarantee the future.
Yeah, but I mean, you'd understand somebody watching that, especially as it gets shared on Twitter, they freak out. It sounds like a genocidal call.
Cry babies. Cry babies.
I'm not calling for the slaughter of white people, at least for now.
I can't give you a guarantee of the future, especially when things are going the way they are.
Subtext.
Especially if things are going the way they are, there will be a revolution in this country, I can tell you now. There will be an unled revolution. An unled revolution is the highest form of anarchy.